What? Oh, what?
How are y'all?
Hi.
Hi.
What just happened here?
What's going on?
My name's Athena. This is my sister Angelina, and she has a gift for Katie and Katie's daughter.
Oh, how cute.
Wait, don't tell me. Did you knit this yourself?
Yeah, I crocheted it.
How old are you?
I'm 12.
How long did this take?
A few months.
Oh, can I give you a hug?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
That's so cool. She's going to love this. She loves a purse. Do you want to stand by the piano and watch your sister?
Yeah.
Okay,
can I? So sweet.
Thank you.
This is awesome. This took a lot
of
work.
Cool.
Yeah, I got to take my kid's cell phone away right now. All right, tell us who you are.
My name's Athena Jett. I'm from Las Vegas, Nevada, and I'm 20 years old.
We have to hurry because she's about to explode over here.
Oh, I got excitement. Are you excited for your sister?
Yes.
Okay.
She's my biggest fan.
That's so
smallest
cool.
fan.
It's hard to watch you fall in love with somebody new. I guess that sooner or later you'd have to. It's turning me a different shade of blue. I kept thinking later down the road, it'll hurt me. That's a bridge I'll have to cross when I arrive. But I know that you will find it all in her. And I know that it's a love I don't deserve. Still, it's hard to watch you fall in love with somebody new.
Oh, Seth, oh my God, what just happened?
Oh my God, you little.
Wait, just what
sweet
happened?
Child, you're
what
killing
just,
me.
Wait, hold on.
Sorry.
Wait,
no, hold on. Wait. I have. You're driving me crazy, okay?
I'm just trying not to lose my false eyelashes.
Thank you so much.
What do y'all think?
I think that your nerves maybe made it not as fluid as it could be and free and.
Yeah.
But you've got a great voice. You know, people are out there fighting tooth and nail. And so I am worried about putting you in the ring. But, you know, there is something. There's something.
I'm so sorry.
She goes, can I say something?
What?
I don't want to be barging in or anything. I remember for piano recital, my sister sang Never Enough from The Greatest Showman. I really think that was a really good song that she sang.
Could you sing that for us?
Sure.
We love that song.
I'm so sorry.
No, it's a great idea.
I just love this champion right here. I tell you, I want you in my corner no matter what, okay?
Sure.
I'm telling you, I love it.
All the shine of 1,000 spotlights.
Come on.
All the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough. Never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands can hold the world, but it'll never be enough. Never be enough for me.
What?
Never for me.
Good job.
Just blew up.
You're gonna come to Hollywood too.
I couldn't do this without her.
This is why we do this show.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Let's vote.
Okay. Athena, you were a hard no. But whatever just happened, showed me something that I think even surprised yourself.
Yeah.
What the hell was that?
What was that?
That was phenomenal. You have to use that. That is your sword. It's a yes for me.
Thank you.
I want you to know that you've done a great job, okay? Job well done. It's a yes.
Well, I've never imagined a kid your age being able to ask permission and step up. That is a big, big thing you just did. One of the most impressive things I've ever seen a kid do. And you need to come here.
I'm here.
And you need to take this to your big sister.
Yes.
Guess what?
You're
going to Hollywood.
Who is this?
How are you?
I'm doing so good.
Hi, who are you?
My name is Abby Carter.
Abby Carter.
Abby
and
Carter.
How young Abby. Are you?
21.
21.
Yeah.
Okay, and where are you from?
Indio, California.
Ah.
Well, we know it.
It's the Coachella Valley.
So you've been to the festivals, right?
I, by the grace of God, got to go to Stagecoach this past time.
I think Luke was there.
Were you there?
Obviously, she didn't catch my show. She heard something on stage and ran the other way.
I was there only on the last day. I don't think
I
you were there.
I wasn't there that day.
Well, tell us about your life growing up in India.
Wow, I came from a very religious family. I'm the second oldest of 7 kids.
Wow.
She's a single mom, and I don't know.
Oh, wow.
Did she raise all 7 of you by herself?
Practically.
Wow.
Yeah. And why are you here choosing us to possibly launch your life?
I have been a fan of American Idol my entire life. And so I think I've been telling myself since I was a kid, when I got old enough, I would do it. And I guess this is just me doing it.
Well, what are you going to sing for us?
What Was I Made For by Billie Eilish.
Wow.
I love that song so much.
I'm glad to
see it. It's such a beautiful song, and she does it so amazing.
So amazing.
Please do it so amazing.
I hope I can do it justice for you.
In your style.
Go ahead.
Thank you so much.
Go for it.
Thank you.
So good. Ooh. Take your time. Get it right.
Yeah. Take the keyboard.
No doubt about it.
And we don't have to vote.
She killed it.
My sister's talented, man.
Is she there?
Yeah, she's down there somewhere, man.
Oh, there's a large opening here. I didn't notice until now.
Thank you for being an example of singing from your heart. What were you made for? You were made for this. 100%.
That may be the winner of American Idol.
Luke, she's top 10, right?
That's it. I said
that's the winner.
That may be the winner of American Idol right there. I've never heard the crew clap.
Seriously?
No, yeah, the crew's never clapped.
It was brilliant.
Just don't change. Just sing from your heart.
Oh, my God.
Your life's gonna change.
Superstar.
If you wanted to change.
I'm speechless. I don't even know what to say right now.
Oh my God. Don't hurt her.
Don't hurt that child.
Hold on.
We're invested. Wait.
It's real. I'm sorry. Okay, I told my boyfriend I wasn't going to scream, but then here I am.
That's
here she is. Hello.
Hello.
Excited to be here. Okay, sorry.
Well, I'm telling you,
what's your name?
My name is Amari.
What do you do for work?
I'm a waitress.
Is that getting you by?
Sorta. Not really.
Some days.
Yeah.
Right. Why are you trying out for American Idol?
I think for the longest time I've been trying to live a life that wasn't mine, and it's the first year that I've taken control of my own life. So I think there are a lot of people that can relate to my struggles and what I've been through. You know, I just want people to know they can do it. That's all.
Good.
Yeah.
There you go.
Okay, Amari, what are you gonna sing for us?
I'm gonna do Toxic by Britney Spears.
I love that.
I'm excited. I can't wait. I need a hit. Baby, give me air. Man, I love what you do. Don't you know that you're toxic? Thank you. Thank you so much.
You're so full of light and joy.
Thank you. I appreciate it. It means a lot.
That was pretty cool.
Thank you.
We have not heard the mouth trumpet. Just think that there's more, though. I think that was fun and cute, but something about what you said earlier, just about you finding yourself and all these things that you've been through, what song encapsulates that?
Do you know, it's really random, I guess, but do you know, She Used to Be Mine from Sarah Bareilles?
What does this song mean to you?
I'm trans, so when I transitioned, I lost a lot of people. I think it's normal to lose a lot of people. And I'm not mad at them, I understand. It's very different. I don't expect people to understand everything. Mm-hmm. Just wanna love everybody. This song—
I can see that.
This song kind of reminds me of who I used to be and what I could have been, but also I think I'm happier this way, so it's a little different
for
me
now. What do you mean, could have been?
I think so many people would have been really happy if I just would have stayed in my little box and done everything I was supposed to.
They wanted you to be the person that they wanted you to be.
Yeah.
I get it.
And sometimes I miss that person. I mean, it sucks, because I'm trans and I'm really happy this way, but I miss family. I miss some of the people that are no longer there, and I think that's what that song means to me.
Very good.
It's not simple to say that most days don't recognize me, but these shoes and this apron, that place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be. though it's true, I was never attention sweet center. I still remember that girl. She's imperfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She is broken and won't ask for help. But it used to be mine. It used to be mine. Mine. She's imperfect, but she's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She is all of this mixed up and babe. She is gold, but she used to be mine. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, thank you. Oh, God. Stop. Thank you. Stop. Thanks so much.
I felt you sing that one.
Thank you.
That's what we love on Idol, is people telling their stories. It just is a show that helps us all feel not so alone. And I felt you.
Thank you.
Just the emotion behind that was truly, truly incredible. You really live in a great space. When you go to falsetto, you really navigate your falsetto really well. But you kind of got swallowed up a little bit by the big high notes. You may run into some challenges down the road at Idol, but I tell you what, that was a really powerful thing to watch you do. Very emotional performance.
Thank you.
I've been with her through the whole roller coaster, you know? Mm-hmm. She lost herself for a long time, and through this experience, she's definitely found herself again. She's just amazing, man. I can't, sorry.
There's a lot of people out there that are suffering and in pain, and you know how that feels, and you can help heal that. It's a yes for me.
I think it's a no for me.
Okay. Wow. That was an imperfect rendition of that song. I watched you painfully go through dissecting every part of your struggle. That performance was so imperfect, it was perfect. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I'm going to give you a yes.
Thank you so much.
You want to go in there and check out what's going on?
Yeah.
I got it.
We got welcome. One last piece of business to give you. Oh.
You're going to Hollywood.
Yeah!
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh my God, this is like a dream.
This is a dream, yeah. And you are the star of your dream right now, okay? You thanks. Understand me?
Yeah.
Tell us who you are, where you're from.
Yeah, I'm Michael Rice, and I'm from England.
Tell us about your growing up.
Yeah.
Because you've been over there.
Yeah,
so
definitely.
So tell us how you got over here.
Like, growing up, we didn't really have much, and just following my dream. And I never in a million years thought I'd be stood right here in front of you guys. And so I grew up in a small town called Hartlepool. It's like a coastal town. The place where I'm from, it's very rough. There's nothing really in Hartlepool. Not many people get out of the town. It's a hard life. It's a hard life. So my mum had me when she was 17. She's like my best friend. We like practically like grew up together.
Together?
Yeah.
My mum's literally done everything for me. There was times when it got really hard where, you know, we couldn't afford like the gas. My mum's worked so hard to put a roof over our heads growing up. My dad unfortunately wasn't around. He had a drug addiction.
Oh.
So like for the first 12, 13 years, I didn't really have a relationship with my dad. As a little kid, it was hard just performing on the stage and looking for my dad. It was tough, but yeah, I wish he was there. When I was around 17, me and my dad rekindled. He said to me he was very proud of me, and he's very proud of me singing. And then suddenly he passed away of a heart attack related to the drugs. So that's kind of like the last memory I have of him, and it's always stuck in my head.
We want to hear what you're going to sing for us.
I'm going to be singing Kelly Clarkson, Because of You.
Wow.
I think the song means so much to me. It just reminds me of my dad, and so, yeah, I hope I do him proud.
Oh, that's what we're talking about.
Yeah, man. I will not make the same mistakes that you did. I will not let myself cause my heart so much misery. I do miss my dad so much, actually. I wish he could see me now and how far I've come. Yeah. I've learned the hard way to never let it get this far. Because of you, I never strayed too far from the sidewalk. Because of you, I learned to play on the safe side so I don't get hurt. Because of you, I find it hard to trust not only me, but everyone around me. Because I am afraid. I watched you die, I heard you cry every night in your sleep. I was so young, you should have known better than to lean on me. You never thought of anyone else, you just saw your pain. And now I cry in the middle of the night for the same damn thing. Because of you. You. Because I am afraid. Because of you.
May we do something? Because, I mean, Luke, Katie, meet us around from here. now normally this would be something that I would do. Yeah. But I have never in my experience, you gave it all to us.
Yeah.
All.
Thanks, man.
Good time. Lionel Richie.
Hug.
I'm Tom Bates.
Now, let me tell you something.
Yeah.
That was the most emotional, most giving.
Thanks, man.
That cry you had, and when you hit Because of You, I couldn't hold anything back. Congratulations, man. That was powerful.
Oh, thanks so much.
That was powerful.
I can't believe this is actually happening right now.
That was powerful.
It's mad. It's crazy.
It is crazy, but it's your dream.
Yeah.
And by the way, you did well in your dream.
Thanks, man.
You acted like somebody who flew from a long way away to come here and prove to the world what you have. You absolutely
just... That was the way to do it.
Sang your absolute butt. Yes, sang your ass off.
Oh my God. This is crazy, man.
You know, we have a lot of people that come in here and tell us a lot of things that are really horrible and tragic, but rarely do they then follow it up with telling their story through a song that someone else wrote, like they wrote it themselves.
Yeah.
I watched you die, I heard you cry. Ugh.
Yeah. Oh. I hope I can inspire other kids out there who's just being through the same as me. Just
Boom. Go for it, man.
Just go for it.
And that big old voice and that beautiful personality, I mean.
Yeah, that was great. Let's, Katie.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Well done, Michael.
Thank you so much.
Ah,
yes, man.
Your dream is continuing, and more importantly, we are going to say,
hold on. It's a yes for me.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Luke. How did
You're just excited.
I'm excited. I'm excited for him because I want your dream to continue.
Oh my God.
Want your dream to continue. And now we can say 1, 2, 3.
You're going to Hollywood.
Oh my God, you don't know how long I wait.
No, come and get this.
Hello, hello. Is this a duo?
It's not a duo. This is my accompanist, Keith.
Okay, Keith, nice to meet you. What's your name?
My name's Michaela McCall.
How young are you?
I am 28. Years young.
Yes.
28 years young, and so you live here in Santa Barbara or the Santa Barbara area?
Yeah, we met busking.
Yeah.
Oh, busking on the street.
Yes.
I used to do that.
Yeah, you did?
Yeah.
On State Street?
On State Street, and then in the parking
lot. She got paid in avocados. Do you get paid in avocados?
Is that right?
Have you been paid in avocados?
I have.
Yeah, really, huh?
It's normal. It's a Southern California thing.
It's a normal thing up here.
Wait, where do you busk?
We were filmed busking on State Street in the parking garage, and then it got like 800,000 views.
Wow.
I was doing I Dreamed a Dream from Les Mis.
Okay, Michaela, what are you gonna share for us now?
I would love to sing Sign, Sealed, Delivered for you by Stevie Wonder.
Wow.
Go for it.
Like a fool, I went and stayed too long. Now I'm wondering if your love is still strong, baby. Here I am, I'm yours.
I love Santa Barbara.
What just happened?
That time I went and said goodbye. Oh, now I'm back and not ashamed to cry. Oh, baby. Oh. Here I am, signed, sealed, delivered. I'm yours. Ooh-wee, baby, set my soul on fire. That's how I know you're mine.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Whammo.
Thank you.
Whammo.
Wow.
Thank you.
Whammo.
I was crying because I'm so proud of this town.
Yeah.
Wow.
And just like, I've never heard that song.
Mm-mm.
Done that way.
Yeah.
Michaela, oh my gosh.
Thank you.
I know exactly what it feels like to busk on those streets and be a background singer and get paid in avocados and then stand in front of one person and all it took was one person to see me and then all of a sudden my life has changed and all of a sudden it's so wonderful.
Thank you, Katie. Oh my God.
Luke.
Thank you so much.
Who the hell beat you out of the Les Mis part? You just sing. It's so free.
Thank you.
And I don't know why you haven't already had a massive amount of success, but you're here, you're with us now, and
I can hear
you sing the rest of the afternoon.
I know what happened. The universe was saving her for us. Let's vote. It's a yes for me.
Thank you.
It's a yes for me.
Thank you.
Yeah, bold caps lock, typing in bold yes for me.
Thank you so much.
And that means it's time, Michaela. Welcome!